Alright guys, welcome to episode 7 of Zero Server Play and Setup. I'm sorry, but I'm a little bit, maybe not sick, but a little bit, on the sick side, but not quite sick. So I'm just gonna have to work with it. So I want to check the volume. Is it? It's not on 45. So let me put it over there. So let's go over there. Let's continue working on this, shall we? We want to look like this, like this, like this. Do something with this little structure here, with our hotel thingy. I was thinking about these lights, and I'm not quite sure about them, but we will find out if they are good or not. Do it like this. like this. Right. Okay. Almost done with this block on the floor. I wish it was built into vanilla so that you could check the lighting. Visually like this in Feed the Beast, like when you press it, first I think it was F7 that brought up the menu where you could see red if mobs could spawn there in a dark area, and yellow if mobs could spawn there at night. I wish the app was implemented into the game. That's one of the features I would love to see implemented into the game, but I'm not sure they will add it, but who knows. What am I to say about that? Alright, like this. And my stomach just made a sound. Alright, now we can get rid of this block. And you put the dark oak in. Oh, I just wrecked this one. And let's just keep it on the bar until we have sort of done with the floor. This. Oh, I fucked up again. Right, or is it fair to say messed up? Because that word is a little bit, little bad. That's a bad word. I thought I'm gonna keep away from my channel because, although I curse a lot, maybe not a lot, but mildly, curse a bit in your life. I'm trying not to do it on video, but sometimes I will forget and it will happen, so just bear with it. Alright, like this. Yeah, I think this floor is starting to look decently okay. Alright, I'm not the greatest builder, so let's just hope that it comes out decently. And if I haven't shown you guys already, and this is how our walls should look. Then I'm thinking about adding gates that open and close at night time. That open at daytime and close at night time with the help of command blocks. I think that would be an interesting concept. Maybe we'll do that in either the next episode or the episode after that. I think this episode and the next episode we're probably going to finishing this hotel structure. Then we're gonna have probably a couple of plots of players. This can request or buy. I'm not sure how I'm gonna have it yet. Alright, now for the light, we need some redstone torches as well. Redstone torches, Alright, I'm gonna set it to night. Ah, damn it. What the? Good. One second guys, I gotta check something. I think my keyboard settings are messing up. Indeed it is. What the hell, man? I swore that, okay, now it's fixed. I don't know why I did it. I better choose again. Alright, there we go. I don't know why it changed that. Windows 10 suddenly probably just changed it. I have my operating system language set to English, and I have the keyboard. Keyboard set to Icelandic keyboard. And guess what? It had changed somehow to US keyboard. Which is not good. I want to have Icelandic keyboard because I need to type in Icelandic and stuff like that. And I'm more used to it. Alright, so we can do this. Torch. Torchy, torchy. And night. Like this. Alright. So this will help us to see how it will be lit after the night. Let's start with these two corners. I'm gonna have a sort of a reception desk over here. So like this. And in the mail, is this the mail? Not sure. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this is sort of the mail. Let's try this out. Here. Like this. Mm-hmm. And like this. And like this. Okay, here we want to add a reception desk of some sort. Something like this. Wanted to have it centered. Guess we want to have it centered with the entrance. That is better. This. I like this. I think this is somewhat of a shape that I want. Alright, then we'll do. Now we will have to stay again. Then I guess I can have this one lamp. Here, in the center inside. Yeah, I think this is decent lighting. So we're gonna do day again. Alright, we set it back to day. Now to think about how we're gonna have this. I'm probably gonna just gonna use these slabs to begin with to model how it will look. Let's see, let's try a couple of blocks. I'm probably gonna have full blocks. What do we? What do we just wanna have slabs? Now we wanna have full blocks. How does this look? I'm curious. Doesn't look all that bad. But I don't think so. So building blocks, what about what about a stained clay? Let's try the red. That's wool. That's stained clay. Alright, let's try that. How does this look? No, this is way too much red. Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Alright. How about... I know what to use for a counter. I just realized something. What about using this? Doing something like this. Guess I'm gonna need some blocks to be able to do this. Alright. Like this. Like this. Oh yeah, I only need one block. Then I guess that doesn't look as pretty. Doesn't actually work that very well. How about just leaving it open? That could work. Or having it like this to represent a door of some sort. That might work. That might work. So let's do this. Oh yeah, we can do it like this as well. Okay, remove these two. And out of these two for that one. Maybe have something like this. How about this? No, I don't think so. Maybe remove these and have trapdoors here. Trapdoor, okay. I don't quite like that. How about that? I think that is a little bit better. So how about having it like this to begin with? Yeah, I think we got a little bit of a reception desk ready. So yeah, I think that isn't that bad actually. A little bit little square though, but that's okay. So now we need wood to start to continue, or to continue building the walls. Guess we can get rid of the snaps. I'm not sure how I'm gonna have the stairs to the second floor, where the where the beds and stuff like that would be. But let's build on the house a little bit, then we'll think about that. This, guess we can just do this, and then use world edit. So it's good to use the tools that you have. Like this, and our trusty wooden axe. Set 5. And set 5. Okay. Did I pick the upper one? Yeah, I picked the upper one. Right here. Set 5. And here. Set 5. And if I choose this one. Set 5. Oh yeah. Now we got some of it more done. Now I wanna think of where to put the stairs. Guess I can put stairs on either side here. To the other floor. Yeah, that might work. Yeah, probably. But then I'll have to remove the light. No, actually, I don't have to remove it at all. How about having the stairs been? No, netherrack. Don't think it will. Maybe spruce stairs. That might work. Good. Alright, like this. Don't want to hurt like this. I want to have it open a little bit further. Yeah, I think I like that. And get some slabs. Probably spruce slabs. Right, just do this, this, and this. There's something. Starting to look like something at least, and maybe like this. No, I don't like it. I think I like that. Alright, then I guess. or what? Let's try that out. Yeah, this. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I wanna have it a little bit longer, like this. Alright, let's mirror it on the other side. Okay, like this. Alright. Now, actually, to think of it, I wanna remove these slabs. And I have stone slabs to support the stairs. Slab. How about stone brick one? Let's try that out. Like this, like this, and like this. Then we can even do this. Add onto it, and of course, we need to fix our floor. You're supposed to be here, and you're supposed to be here. Okay. Yeah, I think I like that more. Yeah, that looks more sturdier. So, let's replicate it on this side. This is where the stairs begin. Ah, damn. Very difficult to place these stairs sometimes. How you want them to go. Alright, let's go to go here, like this then. So then you want to do these slabs here. Guess I can just do this like that. Now I have to tear up the floor. Like this. Okay, now we got a little bit of support on here, so let's add on a little bit to the floor, so like this, and to here, set 5, awesome. It's all starting to come out pretty good, yes. So here, and set 5. Probably not, this would be more of a, like a little hostel, with beds upstairs. And maybe some rooms, I'm not sure, no, probably not, probably there are some beds upstairs. So let's change it back to day, and we wanna do some walls, at least begin a little wall up here, the first layer of the wall we wanna start working on. Hey, oh, incorrect. And I accidentally spoke Icelandic instead of English. You may have noticed that I said no in Icelandic. Alright, set 5. And set 5. How about using fans? Oh yeah, it's the version where there is only one color fence. I forgot. Was it 1.8 where it came with multiple colors of fences? I think so. So, I want to have it like this. Yeah, I think we want to have it like this. And the same on this side. Yeah. It's now starting to look like something proper. Uh-huh. That's nice. Okay. How high is this thing here? It's just 3 blocks. Let's close these 2 doors. Kinda can't put a villager here because he would just escape. Maybe we'll think about something. Okay. Let's make 4 rooms here. It'd be pretty tiny. Yeah, it would be. Let's have a couple of rooms. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 5. That's 7 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and this one would be the largest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Guess we wanna stick stores on them. Guess just here. And door. Get rid of the fence. Do it like this, this, and this. And here would be a bed. Let's put one bed in each room and a chest. Chest, alright. Alright, like this. Alright, guess we can have an ender chest somewhere in here. So, how about putting an ender chest? How about in the corners here? No, I don't like it. Don't like it. Alright. How about under the stairs? Set? Too ugly? Don't know quite yet. Want to have it on the first floor, where it's widely visible to those who come into this little hotel thingy. Not quite sure. Maybe have one on the second floor as well. Is this the center? I think this is the center. So let's just check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, this is the center. Let's have one here. And have the other one. Have then another one here. Maybe here. That won't be so crazy. Yeah, I think that would be okay. I think so. So let's maybe try finish this one. Finish this build off in this episode. Or at least most of it. Let's go up. Yeah, we need to go up 3 blocks. Alright. And let's do the roof right now. Alright, we got the roof done, that's something. So how about placing the frames on the doors? Like this. And we are about 6 seconds away from being 24 minutes in. So maybe we'll finish it now, but I'm not sure. Do we wanna have... Oh yeah, we wanna have some lighting in here. Oh, I just broke the door. How clumsy of me. I don't want to have it lit up. Not quite sure yet. Might have to think a little bit about that. Alright, like this, and like this. Set 5. Set 5. And... Set 5. Guess I'll probably have some windows up here. That might be something cool to do. Let's add some signs. How about having it blue? Room 1. Room 2. Room 3. Room 3. All right. Let's, for now, finish this wall, and then in the next episode, guys, we will finalize this build. Why is it still bright in here? Don't know. Not sure what this lighting up here. Might be me, but I'm not sure. I wanna get some torches to test it out. Let's get it on the door. Oh yeah, it's just a lighting issue. Oh, this broke a block. How wonderful. Shouldn't be this bright in here. Probably be fixed when I log out, probably. So how about two torches in each room. That might work just okay. If I can get out of the room like this. Alright, like this. And then up here, think about something. How about one torch above each room? That might work. That might just work. Then we wanna have something here. Something like this. And like this, yeah. Take this distill again. Now, how about adding some? I want to get a pot. Where's my pot? There's my pot. Take a few. And get some flower action. How about a poppy? Or a rose, as I still call them. Let's add some flowers into the rooms by the chest. One in here. One in here. And one in here. And let's have some flowers here. Or roses or poppies, as they are called. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. I think there are too much of flowers in a single area. How about putting them like this? That might work. That might just work. Let's go downstairs. Add a flower pot. Maybe here. And here. And maybe one under the stairs. Nope, in the correct place. Yeah. I think this build came out decently, so put it back today. But the roof is a little bit. How about doing something with the roof? Something like this, maybe? And get some slabs up in this house. Just oak slabs, I guess. This could work. Oh, damn. This could work, but I'm not sure. How about dark oak? No, this is spruce. Let's get a spruce slab. Replace these ones with spruce. spruce slabs. Oh, damn. This is probably blocking my building. But that's okay. We can always fix it. this kinda sucks. it doesn't have to be there. Ah, oh, come on. Maybe if I do something with the roof a little bit more. But I will do something with the roof off camera. And we'll see in the next episode how it looks. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.